Everybody, we are here at a new spot. I've never heard of it before. It is called Secondhand Rose, okay? And I'm gonna see what we can find, okay? I'm thrifting today. I am very happy about it, too. Y'all like my little haircut? All right, let's do this. It's raining. Ugh. I hate thrifting in the rain, but it is what it is. Looks all nice and clean. Ooh, it's got some really good stuff. Let me get my basket. It's all nice and clean. It's Let's look and see what we got here. Go back out. Oh, it's on now. I know exactly what I'm gonna tell people. Where they can get their gowns for the prom. Oh my goodness, do you see the quality? They have them already. They have them all put in the bags and everything. Look, almost like you had a retail store. I'm excited. Here go my husband trying to see what he gonna get. So I'm in the men's. Oh, look. One thing I appreciate about my husband is that when it comes to shoes and clothes, he can definitely help me. Look, they have another. After five, or should I say evening gowns? They're nice. Nice quality. And the really nice ones I see that they put in the bags. So, let's see what they have as far as shoes. Oh, look, they got some Nikes. I really don't really do kids' Nikes. And these might be some. I would look at the comps, but this is for children. I'm good. Got some naturalizers. Yeah, some nice things. One thing about it, I can say that the quality. It's definitely quality. Right now, I'm just taking a look at these shoes. Is this Anne Klein? Oh my God. These are Anne Kleins. And you know what's interesting is that even though the shoe or the brand, it's Audrey Brooke. That's a good shoe. Even though the brand might be good as far as something that you would purchase, it may not be a good reselling purchase. It won't, the comps won't be high enough for you to make any type of profit. So clearly over here, they must hang up what they feel is quality. I mean, you know, these are okay. If something that I'm passing up, if you see that I'm passing up some shoes or some items that would make a lot of money, let me know in the comments below. Because I always tell everybody, even though I've been doing this for a minute, I'm still a novice. Ooh, look at these. See, I can tell a good quality shoe. I might not know who they are. Now that's Kenneth Cole. And they have boots at the bottom. They're nice boots. Some new with tags. Tag, but They're cheap. We have scrubs. The scrubs are $5 and up. I don't really make a lot of money on scrubs. We'll keep on going. And I will let you guys know what it is that I'm gonna put in this basket. Put this phone down for a minute. So I'm gonna see what I'm gonna put in this basket. I'm gonna put the phone down so I can really enjoy my shopping experience. I'll let you know what I purchased in a minute. Well, y'all, I didn't get anything because they're new and they are still stocking up. So I'm gonna let them stock up and I'll come back probably in another month. Hello, ladies.
Thank you.
Okay, have a good one. I'm gonna let them do what it is they do. My husband's still in there, so I didn't see anything. I saw a couple of things for me though. But I'm really curating my closet, so I'm really intentional to what it is that I purchase now. I'll just start purchasing anything. Well, this is a thrifting day, so I'll see you guys on the flip.
Man, you know that's a law now.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have to do it. But
no, I'm not. You're gonna have to set it up where you can stand it.
No, you can just do it for me when I'm like moving into.
Well, we're back at we're at another video. I mean, we're at another video. We're at another thrifting. Hey, everybody, we're back. Well, I'm back. I was talking to my husband because I just realized that I cannot hold this phone while I'm driving, and that is a big ticket, okay? So I was like, you gonna help me with this or not? So he was like, well, you gonna have to hold it every day. Anyway, I'm back. We are at another thrifting spot I've never been in. And this is thrifting in Detroit. So I hope everybody enjoy what's going down. I need to put some lipstick on because my lips looking kind of, they're not looking like they should or could, should I say. They're looking like they should because they look lips. They're not looking like they could. Hello, my name is Mrs. String. You know, sometimes. So, you guys, I was looking at other YouTubers that's my age, and I think I'm the silliest one. And I was feeling some kind of way about that, because I'm like, do you think you're younger or something than what you really are? You do realize how old you are of a particular age. But then I come to realize, wait a minute, this is me. This has always been me. I don't know how to be anybody else other than me. And this is just how I do. Uh-oh, my husband calling me. I'll talk to y'all later. Any type of anything for my head. What is the problem? So now I'm gonna walk around with a big afro because I didn't put anything on my head. All right, we're going in. Y'all saw what the name of it was, something thrifty. Okay, we going in now. Oh, they got some cute stuff. Look at that. That's so cute. Ain't that cute? Y'all, they got this big, gigantic elliptical. Look. I need that in my life.
Next time, too.
You know what? I was looking for something like this. Look at me. I'm shopping for myself. Because you know what I cannot stand? I cannot stand just dropping my hose on the ground. That's just ignorant. And then I end up doing the stupidest stuff. All right, y'all. So it's looking like there's a lot of people in here. I see some kind of thing that say 75% off. I don't know if it's 50% off, 75% off. I think I done came into a sale or something. So it say now hiring. Thank you for shopping. What is the thing saying? Saying something about 50% off, 70% off. Oh, so now I want to just have a white. Hold on. Okay, so now we back. It says cash only. 75% off all departments with green tags. 75% off of all departments with red tags. 50% off all departments with white tags. 50% off all departments with blue tags. All right, let's see.
These are cute. These Coach.
Somebody played the piano, somebody that went and actually took lessons and actually playing the piano right here in the spot. It looks cute. Let's see how much they charge. $39. That's cute, but I wouldn't make no money off of that. I love stuff. I love shoes and stuff like this. It goes good with. This is for me and my personal. Okay, so we have some shoes that's new with tags, and they saying. They didn't say nothing about yellow tags, right? They said blue. And if I see something, I'll let y'all know. But it looks like it's some nice quality pieces in here, but you sure don't see a lot of blue tags. And what I don't like is the fact that they don't have their stuff for the plus size ladies. They have some newer tag stuff, but it's not all of that. So I did find some stuff that I'm looking for. And you know you can always find, sorry, you can always find a great sweater. Always looking for a great sweater. See, like something like this. Yeah, I love stuff like this. For $5.99. I don't think y'all see the book. Y'all gonna see that first. $5.99. But, and it's a, what is it? Y'all don't see that? I should get it for $5.99. That is so cute. You know, and there's certain things that people say, oh, that's so cute, she's so cute. Oh, she's so cute, she's so cute. Oh, look at her, she's cute. Yeah, I don't know. Today is just one of them days I don't feel like. I don't feel like it. So I got a couple of things in here with the blue tag and the white tag. So I do have a Nike. I think it's brand new.
This is a blue tag, and it's a Michigan shirt. And nobody buys it. I bet you I want it. Then I got a polo shirt with the blue tag, so it's half off. I think that's all I'm getting for today. So, let's see what this process is like when I get up here to the... I don't know, this might be one of those... I don't know, maybe with the 75% off. But if you look clearly, you see all them yellow tags? I mean, it's... Clearly, it's gonna take a minute to find a bargain in here. So that's the reason why I always say, as a senior citizen, I go on senior citizen day, especially when if you're sourcing, you just go on senior citizen days, or you go on them days that you know that they about to have a serious 50% off sale, and you get there early. My husband's still up in here, y'all. Knowing what he got in his hand, I need for myself. All right, y'all. Guess I'm going on through. I'm going in. I'm going in, everybody. Y'all pray with me. I'm going in. So it's only gonna take me 5 minutes to get this line. And don't forget, cash only. Cash only. Okay, so I'm out this boy. I'm clearly out this boy. And the cashier, she was so nice. Oh, she was so nice. I was like, but what's this conundrum? What's going on here in this life? You know, this is how you know when you really care about something. You just take time off. Look at that. I'm not doing none of it. All right, I'm about to exit. My husband's still over there looking in the shoes. He's still looking in the shoes. I'm out. I am at the exit, and I am out of here. It's still raining. I'm hungry. I don't even know where my car at. What about that? I have no idea where the Joker at. I'm just standing here waiting to see what to do. So, I really just wanted to explore Detroit, downgrade it. This is actually not Detroit. This is Clinton Township or Mount Clemens or whatever, but still a part of Detroit. Don't nobody know what Mount Clemens is. Anyway, so I've enjoyed myself. I've done what I had to do. My husband is still in there. It is what it is. And I'm about to eat because I'm starving. I'll see y'all in a minute. I'm going to show y'all my process of doing my comps for these three shirts that I just bought. Okay, bye.